In the second part of the tutorial, we will support you in the creation of your project on the program. You can log in the program using the access credentials you got in the previous phase. Click on Add Project or Create a New Project. In this screen, you can enter information you consider useful for the project. The only mandatory field is the name. The other ones are optional. Once the project has been created, you have to select the members you want to involve in it through the database previously created in the administrative section. Click for each one on Add Member button. It is therefore possible to assign the role to project members as project admin or simple member. Members have limited account. For each member, you can define the current rate according to the project. In the form relating to the current rate, you can set the desired value. Be careful, the program allows only the daily rate in 2 hours. In the member page, you can check the complete list of users, which can be increased at any time if needed. Another important step is the choice of the work packages from the drop-down menu set in the previous phase through the administrative section. For each work package, you can specify some other characteristics. It is necessary to establish start and end date for each work package in order to obtain an accurate timeline. You have to select all the work packages required for the project management. In this step, it is possible to preview the timeline of your project by clicking on the calendar button. To get a full version of the project Gantt, you have to choose the timelines item from the menu on the left. It is therefore possible to have a look of your complete project Gantt. Relating to the budget definition, you can enter the items by clicking on Add Budget button. In this page, you have to enter information related to your project. In Labor Cost Planned, it is possible to set in detail the workload of each member related to the work packages. In the Summary page, you can have a resume of the total budget. Once the budget is done, it is possible to link it to the work packages. You can add useful documents from different locations in the program, for example, by selecting the item documents from the menu on the left. In New Document page, you can enter the information related to each document. You can find the document section on the main project page. Thank you and follow www.generativity.eu for more updates on new project management.